整体来说，日常护理是为了确保婴幼儿能拥有最佳的照护和安全，并且同时扶持他们全面的发展。换尿片、喂食和洗澡是让我与婴幼儿互动的优良时刻与机会，以便培养信任。只有在婴幼儿感到安稳的时候，他们的学习才能够真正的开始。这些互动与沟通能同时增进婴幼儿的语言和思想能力。
Lina performs routine care in a professional and respectful manner. For example, she describes her actions while diapering the infants. She responds to their gestures and expressions. This is like a two-way conversation she has with the infants. Lina takes time to develop a strong relationship with them. This is important as it gives the child the confidence to explore and learn. Lina creates a nurturing environment where the infants can explore, learn and play freely. The materials she uses are varied. By doing so, she makes the learning space inviting and fun. Lina gives parents detailed updates on how their children are doing on a daily basis. The parents feel very involved in their children's preschool lives. She builds a good rapport with the parents, which creates trust. The children feel secure when there is a good relationship between the parents and the educator. They learn better and they are happy.
婴幼儿虽然不能表达他们的想法和需求，可是他们的脑袋总是在思考与吸收外界的信息。身为教育工作者，我们必须观察与了解孩子们的需求，给予他们最佳的学习环境。
Miss Lina is a friendly, responsible and trustworthy educarer. I can put my mind at ease when I know she's around. She constantly updates me on my children's progress. When there are challenges, she will work with me on solution. As a parent, I find this very helpful. Thank you, Miss Lina, for your support and tender loving care towards Hilary and Faith. We are very grateful to have met you. We are happy that you have won the award. Great job and well done.
I love you, teacher Lina.
对我而言，老师的爱心就是孩子成长最重要的因素。